Hey everybody, this is Ekuman and you're watching episode 1 of my Dark Souls playthrough. I won't be doing a full commentary on this one because I don't think it's needed, and it's quite an atmospheric game, which I don't really want to ruin that by talking over the whole thing, so I'll give you a bit of a heads up as to what we'll be doing at the beginning of each episode, and then I'm just going to let the footage play. So, for this episode we will be escaping the Undead Asylum, and then we'll be spending a little bit of time grabbing a few bits and pieces of gear, and then we'll get cracking on the Undead Burg. So, hope you enjoy, thanks for watching, and here we go.
You. You're no Hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know, and I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask, an undead favorite. Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
Thank you. Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Thank you. Thank you.